Storm Balthrop. Give it up. So anyway, can we give it up for Elizabeth? Yo, my kids are here. I think Rico looked at you guys somewhere. We did a big movie this year for HBO called Marathon about the Patriots Day bombing, which was took a lot out of us and was really inspiring and amazing. And there's a really intense piece that we tried to work out for this, but it was just too ambitious. It's like 8 minutes long. And it really was a special project, but I wanted to just call out to Nancy Abraham if she's here. Nancy Abraham is like, those of us who are in the documentary, nonfiction world of film know that she's invaluable, and I've done about 10 films with her, and she's, first of all, like a beautiful, lovely, amazing, thoughtful, smart woman who inspires me all the time, and every time I get a project with her, I'm super excited. But she's also brought so much incredible journalism and investigative work and art and everything. I'm sorry to blow up your spot, that's kind of heavy. But seriously, I was hoping to do this piece for you, but anyway, I want to give you some acknowledgement because Nancy Abraham is a gifted and is a special person, so can we have a round of applause?
Scorched and bleached my bones.
Thank you.